Our stroke center is located at the Texas Women's University's Dallas campus, and we provide services to address stroke and communication deficits associated with stroke and traumatic brain injury, so our patients get the care they need and our students get the much needed training experience in the process. The idea is to provide a holistic approach to address some of the deficits that our patients exhibit. We address their speech, language, and other nonverbal deficits, but we also partner with physical therapy and occupational therapy and dental hygiene departments to address those needs as well. Every stroke patient is different, but depending on their needs, their deficits, we tailor-make programs for them, and not just for them, but for their family as well. We provide mental health support, a community support as a camaraderie between the patients themselves and their family members.
First, I had words, and now phrases, and now sentences. Before the stroke, I cried all the time because I didn't express myself. But now I don't cry anymore.
Just seeing the synergy between the students and the patients and the growth that we see over the semester makes this career so rewarding. And I'm so excited to see how the future of Stroke Center Dallas unfolds.